Who was the first female pharaoh? Sobeknefru. Some women held kingly powers during the 3rd millennium BC. The first universally accepted female pharaoh is Sobeknefru, daughter of Amenemhat III, who she succeeded in c. 1789 BC to rule for approximately 4 years. Sobeknefru appeared on official king lists for centuries after her death.